After three attempts, the 15th annual Texas Community Music Festival is underway for the next 2 weeks at the Central Market Cafe in North Austin.
It's kind of like, well, it's celebrating, it's like getting out. We're out of the barn. There's leaves on the trees, sun in the sky. We're playing music.
Herb Holland is an original founder of the Texas Community Music Festival. But while he's excited for its return, he's reminded about the grim reality their community faced from COVID.
There were so many people that played in this festival in 2019 who are dead now. We thought about how much we missed them.
Back in 2006, during its first year, the festival spanned across 4 days and brought in over 10,000 spectators. Now, the festival is 10 days long and hosts 40 different bands. There's even a wait list of a dozen others eager to perform.
So they're amazing things that have always had a place with music. So I'm glad it's back.
But it's not just festival organizers that are excited to be back. Musicians say they're happier than ever to share their music again.
Andy McKay plays trumpet for his band Not Past 11. The swing, jazz, and rock band has been playing at the festival for 10 years.
It was the beginning of 2020 that we had to cancel 3 gigs because everything shut down. So it took a while to get back up and running. So very, very glad to be up and going again.
A celebration for those who could listen and those who they've lost. Organizers say the Texas Community Music Festival is here to stay and unite.
We got people at the patio who are thrilled to be back. All the musicians are thrilled to be back. We're not going anywhere. We're back.
In Austin, Madeline Salinas, reporting Texas TV.